Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Probably should have said stop me when we got to the point where you guys have learned it. Okay. Stand straight.
Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Wait, this is the part you got? Okay. Ooh, no, I missed one. We're here. First, next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go into a dragon stance.
Dragon?
Dragon. Or it's a bow, which you're facing the other way. Very high dragon. So if you turn your body face that way, we're doing the bow stance. We turn, I keep facing to my right, they're dragon stance. Okay? This one's kind of a weird one. It's somewhere in between our dragon and our. Have you learned this one? This one?
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, no.
Okay. All right. So let's get those new moves. And then I'm gonna have you guys run it on your own, all right?
Okay.
Try to do all the correct moves. That way you guys have a good example. Stand to stance.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Stand tall.
Yes, sir.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Step back, eight, nine, ready. You remember that on your own?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me see if I can one's actually a row. You go row, back, strike up. Let's do what I did before. Let's do a pick up here. Here. With a lunge. Everybody see me? With that lunge. Little jump. Strike. Dragon stance. We go bow stance. Pull back. Strike. This is over here. Strike. Okay. So that's three new moves. Alright. So here's what I have you guys do. Your pickup's gonna be with that lunge. And then you're just gonna practice from there all the way up to the end.
We got 4 minutes.
One, two, three, four, Everybody at home. Right. Bless that. Thank you.